It's storming out here.
God, it was on its way to get me in. And look how terrible it is out there. Look. See just how terrible it is right out there. Recently a big thunderstorm came. And it's day two of my room. Come check this out. I'm over here. So I got my couch. I got my chair right there, my bed, the TVs and stuff. And I still got some unpacking to do. But it's nice with a clean beam. Anyway. Look how terrible it is out there right now. Look at it raining out there. I guess I'm not gonna be able to get a TV when I see it now because it's been rained on already. Unless I get one from the thrift store when I go with my brother John. Let's see just how tight that is. Just how tight the space is. His dad has a lot more room now. Look how much money I got for my allowance. So I got $81 in here. I'm trying to make enough money so to get Jonathan a TV. To get Jonathan his new TV. But apparently what most people don't know is that these TVs, like this one over here, Magnavox, they're wasteful of crap. They only last about a couple of 2 to 3 years or so. CRTs are better than the flat screens that my dad's got. I gotta eat. So there ain't gonna stop by now. You see all the stuff there is gone. And up in my room, but that I'm bringing it all up there, which is exactly what I did. It was pretty fun though.